Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vetrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island, while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the three owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence partner data. Best of luck, 47. Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. Two targets remaining. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go.
Oh, hell!
Ah, he's gone! The sneaky bastard is gone! Come in. Not again. Okay, show yourself. Nothing. Clear.
Command, area is all clear. Please advise. Over.
Okay, okay, calm down. You got a sniff.
Yeah, who is the fucker? Do we have a description?
I can't give you an ID. It went really fast.
As I just said.
suspect. Anyone see him? Some kind of ghost. I'm in command. Everybody look alive.
Hey, I could use a hand over here. Central, it's me. I got someone out cold here on the ground. I'm gonna move in to investigate.
to watch my six.
Help me! Help me!
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.